Unpopular opinion, but this exercise just simply isn't good. And this is the standing dumbbell fly thing. Typically, this is done for the upper chest, but to optimally hit the chest, you want adduction as well as pressing. And in the movement specifically, shoulder flexion is prominent. So to optimally stimulate your chest, your upper chest, this just simply doesn't do it. And hey, for those of you who absolutely love this exercise, do your thing.